Hello, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today in this video we are going to learn how to count number of digits in an integer without converting into string. So here it is an example. Integer input value is 129864. So how many digits in this integer? So we can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So output will be the 6. So how we will count without converting into string? So we will look into our application. So here I have just created one simple Java program, and here I will just define one integer input value 129864. So how we can count the number of digits in this integer? So what we will do, we will just divide this number by 10. So when we will divide this number by 10, so our output will be like this, 129864. So next time when we will again divide by 10, so it will return 1298. So like this, every time we need to divide by 10 up to its size will be 0. So how we will do, here I will just use while loop. And here I will define if input is greater than 0, then divide. So here input will be input divide by 10. And here we need to use one more variable to store the output. So here I can use int output. So first time it will be 0. And once it will enter inside this, so here output will be plus plus. So after each iteration, here we can print the output. So now I will just run this program and we'll see the output. So it should be 6. So here we can see the number of digits 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So like this we can count the number of digits in an integer without converting into string. Okay, thanks for watching this video.